Is Arch Linux good for beginners?
Arch Linux has pretty good resources on its wiki. Then again, it is primarily supported online by other system admins and computer gurus, so the online commentary is far above everyone can do Ubuntu.
That's pretty good.
Arch Linux uses user-contributed packages, and you have to find, select and then install a whole build. While you get a lot of complexity, it is the IT equivalent of shopping for Legos before building furniture.
You mean IKEA?
IKEA has instructions. Arch Linux has recommended recipes of code modules, but it isn't even the standard $500 Neiman Marcus cookie recipe.
And you can find people to assemble your IKEA furniture for $20 an hour on Craigslist.
You sound experienced. But it is harder to find someone to assemble and install an Arch Linux package than IKEA furniture.
Arch Linux uses a very stable kernel, whereas Fedora has released versions that weren't stable.
There are other, stable versions of Linux that don't take a master's in computer science to update and manage.
How is its tech support when you have problems? I've heard Debian has email lists that give you solutions in 15 minutes.
Arch has a debug reporting software you have to install to properly report bugs. Even Windows made bug reporting easy, at the click of a button.
Of course they did, it happened so often.
There's an OS version called ArchBang that has a better installer that is more user-friendly and the OpenBox desktop.
So you get a better UI and installation. But what about the rest of the problems?
The debugging and error reporting and code updates are all just as bad.
That's too bad. I don't think I'm advanced enough to manage the OS. When Windows updates at the click of a button and then a couple kicks to get it to reboot were all I used to have to do.